selection becomes a little more important because they've got those good scores in the bag. And here we see coming through onto the inside and going for it there, and right down onto the sand. That was Liz Hudson, and behind we see a huge frontside hack from Victoria Farmer, and she ejects before the frontside. And there we see a bit of rail work. If this has a reform, a little bit more rail work, and here comes the reform. Big decision to make here.
And we are off to a belter start here for Jade Lowe, up and riding on a really good looking left, and a whack that off the top.
Connection here.